very much indeed. Thank you. They attended
a roundtable event. I urge the Council to immediately authorize the establishment of an independent commission of inquiry supported by the Office of the UN High Commissioner for Human Rights. It would be tasked to investigate and report on violence of international humanitarian and human rights law in ongoing conflict situations in Chad, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, and the Sudan. This independent commission of inquiry should recommend to the Council the most effective mechanisms to ensure accountability for these egregious crimes.
The floor is the permanent representative of Austria.
Thank you, Mr. President.
The United Nations needs to lead by example by actively enforcing the zero tolerance policy on sexual exploitation and abuse by UN peacekeepers. Simply put, abusers cannot be allowed to serve in UN peacekeeping missions now or in the future. Efforts to combat sexual violence must be placed squarely on the political agenda as well when countries are searching for lasting stability and peace.
Однако возникает вопрос, а справедливо ли будет, скажем, утверждать комиссии по расследованию или создавать специальные механизмы в Совете Безопасности только лишь по проблематике сексуального насилия? Не является ли это этот подход излишне зауженной постановкой вопроса? Не следует ли подходить к проблематике насилия и нарушения прав гражданского населения в ходе вооруженных конфликтов комплексно, всеобъемлюще? Разве мы должны закрывать глаза на другие тяжкие преступления в отношении гражданских лиц, включая женщин и детей? В этой связи предложение генерального секретаря заслуживает тщательной проработки, возможно, в более широком контексте.
Addressing violence against women and children. The goal is to have member states raise the number of female police officers serving in UN peacekeeping missions to well above the current 8% of police peacekeepers. Police deal with men and women, boys and girls. They create and provide security for civil society. They must themselves reflect the gender of their constituency in order to gain, or in some cases, regain the trust of these societies.
She has assisted national partners in
sewing, making soap, weaving different things. And then when they return home, we
soit directement après le viol, soit après lorsqu'ils accouchent avec un bassin limite à 15 ans, ils font des complications médicales. Ils font...
Марда, вы давай. Побахай.